That's all the sunlight. Glory of sunshine. How does this keep happening?
I got a new mic, so hopefully the audio is much better. I got it during Christmas break, not exactly for Christmas, but I'm gonna say it's my own Christmas gift. And yeah, so
this is my setup. I'm using my pencil holder to hold this up. Yeah, I got a blue snowball, and I'm using Audacity right now for my audio. Ooh, I should turn on the audio, and it'll sound even better. Hold on. I'm right-handed, so this is my left hand. There we go. Can you guys hear me? Oh, that's cool. Well, since I have a new mic, you guys might actually be able to hear Charles running around. So I'm gonna talk about my goals or resolutions for 2019. Basically, ever since I went to ORU, I'm all about mind, body, spirit. So I'm going to set 3 different goals for this year, or yeah, I guess this is the whole year, not just semester, but for this whole year. And hopefully it all works out. Not hopefully, I am an active participant in my own life. Look at me, using things that I learned through YouTubes like Lavender and just random podcasts. So let's start with the mind. I'm already in pharmacy school, so I'm only gonna pick like one thing. I keep looking down because I wrote down stuff. And I'm going to focus on learning Spanish. That is my goal for this year. I'll do a whole video on how you are supposed to set goals the correct way. Ding! Yes, I made my own ding sound. With each goal, I actually have like actionable steps that I'm supposed to set up for the week. So for Spanish, I'm gonna do Rosetta Stone at least 1 hour a week. I'm probably gonna do more, but my goal is to just do it once, 1 hour a week. And then I'm gonna use Duolingo for at least 30 minutes, like within a week. I know I'm gonna do more, but if I set like goals, like this is the bare minimum you have to do to like check your box, then I'm more likely to succeed. So that was mind. Now let's talk about body. My goal is to work out at least twice a week. What I really want to set it as is 3 times a week, but I know that if I don't hit 3 times a week, then I'll be disappointed in myself and then I will end up not doing it at all. But twice a week I can do. Twice a week I can knock out in a weekend. And my friend Jeremy is supposed to be my accountability partner for 3 times a week, at least 10 minutes, because he's in med school and he's like, I ain't gonna do it. And I'm just like, well, if we set something really small and attainable, we can achieve greatness. So yeah, 3 times a week, or rather 2 times a week for me, but most likely 3 times a week. But if he falls off, then I'm not trying to fall off because this is my journey. And then finally is spiritual life. So one of the things that I talked to my brother about a year ago and I did not deliver on was joining a small group at my church. So I'm going to make it a priority to either go to church on every Sunday or at least watch it, because you can watch, I'm like in the Bible Belt, you can watch any church service you desire. So I need to stop not doing that. I'm trying to be intentional about reading my Bible. And I think the Fellowships of Christian Pharmacists actually meet every Wednesday, like before class. So I'm trying to actually go to that. And I know that some of my classmates watch my YouTube videos. So if I'm not there and you go, be sure to look at me like, Chloe, get your life together. And I'll know what you're talking about. Or if I don't know what you're talking about, I'm just gonna be weirded out anyways. And then hopefully I'll get back on track. That was mind, body, spirit. The mind, learn Spanish. Body, do better, because I am 26 now and I'm about to be 30. I keep telling people I'm right outside 30. It's about to be 30. I'm enjoying being 26. I just turned 26 like less than a month ago, but you know, it's time to get it better because it's not gonna get any easier. And then spiritual, trying to go to church or watch church every Sunday, be intentional about reading my Bible and join a small group, as well as go to the Fellowship of Christian Pharmacy meetings on Wednesday. And I feel like if I set an expectation and like actually write it down, I'm also going to make a giant board with all of these things and I'm gonna put it in the middle of my room. Right now I have a vision board, but I don't really look at that. So is it helpful or is it just a bunch of pictures? I'll try to be consistent with my YouTube videos. My goal is to upload one. Well, I shouldn't say goal because we're talking about resolutions and goals, but my intention My intention is to do a video every other week. So that's 1 week for recording, 1 week for editing, because I've got really behind and then I had like 8 videos to edit and then I was like, I don't have time. Then my audio wasn't working right with my phone, didn't know what's going on. So I was like, I really need a mic. And so, yeah. So I will try to be more consistent. As always, thanks for joining me on my channel. I love each and every one of you guys. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. And don't forget, you are a ray of sunshine. Bye-bye. Whoop.